we don't believe in off-season. You know, MMA professional fighters, first rule, you don't have off-season. Doesn't matter where you're gonna fight, if you wanna become and be recognized as an MMA fighter, you have to understand that it's a 24/7 job.
Non-stop attack, non-stop. That's it, that's it. Finish him, baby, come on.
No holidays, everything has a place and time to happen. It's everyday hard work.
What makes American Top Team so special is just the quality of training partners we have in and out, and the coaches also, you know. I don't think any other camp you go, you see that many UFC fighters, Bellator fighters, and all the WSOF fighters. And at the same time, the high-level coach staff that we have, you know, it's a great facility. I can't wait for the new one. You know, it's going to be open up by the end of the year. And I think definitely the game changed. A lot of people go to different places trying to find a training partner, different trainings. I don't need to go anywhere, and you know? I live 5 minutes away from here. I just got to come to the gym, and you got a thousand different training partners, you know, and they're all good at amazing at something, which is very special. If you can pick all those guys and put it together towards your game plan, you know, you become pretty much unstoppable.
This gym just has so many guys in here constantly. Huge influx of heavyweights and or larger athletes, which is great for me. And I think sometimes it's hard for heavyweights to find. We move around a lot, jump around a lot because we can't find enough big guys to have good rounds with. And I think that's what these big gyms are good for. And the coaches are great. You know, they do what they can to help mold you and push you. I mean, you're gonna be able to do what you gotta do, but they're gonna try to help you and fix stuff for you. You know, here Roger Carr helps me tremendously. So yeah, I mean, just the environment, everybody's training.
We've grown a lot, and we continue to grow. From a fighter standpoint, you know, we have an open door policy. We tell people, if you want to come down here and check it out, just come down for a week or two, see if you fit in, see if we like you, see if you like us. And you know, and if 10 guys come and do that, you know, maybe 4 or 5 of them like it and stay and are a good fit, and the other ones are like, hey, nice meeting you, and they're like, nice meeting you, and see you later.
You know, this team is like my family, man. Like for real, like with the Ultimate Fighter being here and all that stuff, I didn't realize how much I love this team, how much it means to me. You know, this is 100% my family, and I would do anything for this team, and that's what makes it so great. It's not just a collection of guys, it's like we're family down here. So if you mess with us, we're gonna beat you up.
I think it's just the atmosphere, you know. You have a gym full of high-level fighters from Bellator to UFC to World Series. Guys that are fighting on smaller cards that are actually high-level, talented fighters, you know, and just being here and you be around so many guys, you realize that there's no ego here. There's no individual type of feeling here like you would expect coming into such a gym with so many personalities, but it's just it's a team here. It's a family atmosphere. It's a positive energy. Everybody's here to help each other get better, and I think that's what generates more guys wanting to be here, because we work hard every single day and you like being here. You enjoy the energy. We're working hard, we're grinding every single day, but there's a positive energy at the same time, and everybody's looking to help each other. So being in a facility like this with so many high-level fighters, so many high-level coaches who used to be fighters, it's an incredible thing to be a part of. And I think more and more guys are going to start realizing that and making their way over here.
We don't make any promises. You don't come over here as American Top Team and they say, I'm going to promise you, you're going to be a champion. That's a lie. I'm going to promise you you're going to become famous and you're going to make a lot of money. I can't. One thing I can promise you, you're going to be well prepared for war. You're going to be a fighter that people is going to recognize you because the amount of partners you have, the training you have, that is what you as American Top Team will feel.